Hello, what is going on? Up next, Army, it's Kizo here, back with another video. And you guys read the title, man. You guys read it. Up next gaming. What is up next gaming? Boys, you guys are smart. You put two and two together.
2 + 2 = 4. -1, that's 3. Quick maths.
You see the PS4 in the background right over here.
What you talking about, Willis?
Coming live and direct. Then he came clutch with this.
Another one.
Clutch.
Another one.
Clutch.
Let's get it, bro.
Yes, sir.
And I know you guys read the shirt, the custom Kizo shirt right over here. We're bringing Up Next and gaming together, boys. Bringing to you Up Next Gaming. We're going to be streaming, guys. We're going to be on Twitch, all of that. More information is coming in the next couple of days. And you guys wanted to see it, man. You see us going back and forth on who's better at FIFA. We got that FIFA 21. So the truth will come to light, guys. No more, hey, he said he's better. You said you're better. None of that, guys. Guys, we're going to be live on Twitch, live and direct, coming to you guys, and it's going to be amazing, amazing stuff. And you see the new setup, man. Had to switch up to the ultra wide. Up next on the background, what else could it be, guys? That's just simple. But boys, what awesome project are we here with today, guys? Today we're here with the Yield Bank. Yes, you heard it, guys. The Yield Bank, exactly what it is, man. Providing an ecosystem where you can get the highest yield possible at the safest rate possible. Because again, guys, a lot of time, if the number is too nice, 99% of the time it usually is. So these guys are throwing some ridiculous numbers at you. They're going to be giving you a very high rate of return and the safest way possible, really revolutionizing the DeFi space and putting an ecosystem together that makes all of it possible. Now we're just going to do a quick 180, dig into the platform and see what it's all about. Up next, Kizo, let's get into it, boys. And we are back, boys. We are back in the studio. Got that background ready. You see Danny over there? That's my brother over there, man. You see us with the new merch on. A lot of exciting stuff coming real, real soon. Now let's get to the topic, boys. Let's get to it. You heard the Yield Bank. Guys, to give yourself a name like the Yield Bank, you have to be very, very serious. And that's exactly what these guys are, man. So let's look into it, guys. Let's take a deeper dive into the Yield Bank. Dig into some of these numbers. See what everything is about. Let's get it, boys. So you see it over here, fellas. Yield Bank, yieldbank.finance. That's the name of it. You see the about us kind of introducing the iYield team. The iYield team has on board a set of financial, CPA, marketing, and tokenomic experts, as well as market analysts to ensure smooth development and a sound economic strategy. Guys, I could vouch for this. I've spoken to the team. Very nice guys, very fascinating guys, and they all have different backgrounds, very diverse backgrounds, and that's what makes a really excellent team, guys, having that diversity all the way around. And here's just a little bit about the YB and YCash token, which is a token that this whole project is based on. So again, we've seen a lot of new tokens on this channel, and what makes them interesting, guys, what makes them really stand out. And they're not kidding here when they're actually working on the world's greatest token. I know that's a big statement, but guys, trust me, they're backing it up. So here it talks about its economic features are unmatched with these unique properties. They have created two deflationary tokens that complement each other. And guys, that's what's interesting about it. It's not just one token. There's two tokens, two different uses, working both of those together and really making something very fascinating happen. And again, guys, not many deflationary tokens. That's the whole basis of this token. It's not something I see often at all. The fact that it's deflationary makes it so much more interesting, guys. So you see it here, two deflationary tokens that complement each other, and one of them working as such a low scarce supply, and one the rewards token YCash of a higher, more generous supply, but still very modest, guys. Still very, very modest. Both of them very limited supply, working in a deflationary aspect to really give you the highest value possible. And here's just talks about the executives club, a club you can join for additional benefits. They have liquidity episodes, so again, liquidity provided to all the pools within the ecosystem is locked forever, guys. So you have that safety, you have that peace of mind, knowing that the token is locked, that you do have that benefit, and it's all very, very exciting stuff, guys. So again, awesome, awesome stuff. Ensuring liquidity will never be an issue. Guys, a lot of tokens on the space today, as we all know, has so much liquidity issues. Like, it all seems good at the beginning, it all seems awesome, but then more problems and more problems keep coming because you can't actually sell them. And when you want to buy them, the spread is so far that it's not really a possibility, right, guys? So again, here just talks about some of the features that they have in place, our best features, futures trading, guys. We know how the futures market has grown over time in crypto, making huge, huge damage. So again, they're actually integrating that. The DeFi futures akin to traditional futures on Kraken, BitMEX, or Binance. The difference is anyone coming to the Yield Bank platform, owning YB, which is that token we spoke about earlier, and holding any stablecoin assets will be able to provide collateral liquidity, guys. So again, giving you that ability, guys, to put down collateral. Very, very exciting stuff. So here it just talks about how the contracts are going to be worked, how they're going to be centered, how to get you the most benefit possible. And here's just some more features, guys. Anonymous market buyback, guys. So again, gives you the buyback ability. And let me tell you something, guys, with buybacks, this applies to the stock market, to crypto, anything that you could think of. When a company is buying back their own token, that means they believe that it is undervalued, guys. It is undervalued. So whenever you see a company doing these buybacks, that should be a green light for you, knowing that, hey, if they're actually believing in their token, why aren't they buying it back? And that's the question I ask for so many other projects and different programs in play, guys. These guys are doing it right. Here it gives you a little bit more information about how they're actually going to be burning the YB token. And guys, always remember, with these burns, it shoots the value up exponentially. So we love to see that here at Up Next Crypto. Full statements of asset allocations, as you guys can see here, guys. Infinite rewards, continuously giving back to the community, making sure that everything is happening the right way, making sure that a lot of givebacks are happening, that it is for the community. And that's what it's all about, guys. They have off-chain trading. So again, this is a rare component that I do not see very often. So again, it's we shall go off-chain with selected vaults, and they've actually developed strategies that, with the help of AI and trading bots, will fully autonomously trade off the Ethereum chain in a fully automated process. Again, guys, a lot of work going in on the back end, giving you the ability to do such things. It's very, very exciting stuff, guys. So they've integrated off-chain trading, they've given awards, they have autonomous market buyback. What more can you ask for, guys? LP token trading markets, they've also given you that. So again, it's planned to capitalize on the new LP market. Again, one of the newer markets, a lot of road for growth, guys. The smaller they are, the more room they have to grow. So again, getting involved there with the LP token. You have the Y gas saver. So again, guys, again on the back end, these guys have put in so much work on the back end. Their developers have developed a Y gas saver feature, which combines multiple transaction steps into a simple one-click option, guys. We know how complicated it can get. It's click after click after click, and they've gotten rid of all those problems for you, giving you the ability to actually put all of that in just one click. So again, here's just some more information and the tokenomics behind it. I'm going to dig in because I always like to look into the tokenomics, guys. Where's the funds going? How are they splitting it up? That's an awesome and huge indicator for me, guys. So here's just more information on the YB token and Y Cash token. Again, with unique deflationary mechanics, its inner base functions of locked liquidity only can be compared to tokenomics of Core. Again, guys, that whole function, locked liquidity, it is not something we see often. And when you do see it, guys, it really blows your mind, because that means the back end mechanics are so sophisticated, are so enhanced, that they're able to give back such value. So it's awesome stuff, guys. So here just gives you some more information on the YB token. And now let's talk about the Y Cash token before digging into the tokenomics. So again, also a deflationary token. It's a reward token distributed to participants inside the yield farming ecosystem. Again, guys, with this ecosystem, they've integrated so many different components of the crypto space. I love to see it, guys, because when I see the word ecosystem, I think of convenience. You can go to one place. It's a one-stop shop. You don't have to use this platform for this function and that platform for that function. Just makes everything all the way complicated, guys. So again, here's just some more steps, how anyone can participate. boom, create your wallet. Security is the top priority and the number one platform in DeFi. And I know you guys are itching to see the tokenomics, so let's dig into that, guys. So again, guys, you see it here, the tokenomics behind it. That's what we're really looking for, guys, where everything is going. And I love the sophisticated breakdown, guys. Really crunches all the numbers. So here's just some information about the YB token. So you see the total supply, 75,000, exactly where it's going. So 14% towards liquidity episode, makes perfect sense there. 5% towards the team, 3% towards marketing and partnerships, 5% towards development, 5% towards circulation, and rewards 68%, guys. That just gives you an idea of how much they're giving back. Many rewards to be won, and very, very exciting stuff all around, guys. And then again, here it just talks about the Y Cash token, what the supply is there, where all the percentages are. You see it here again, very similar, a lot going towards back to rewards. You have the liquidity episodes, really making sure that the project is able to run very smoothly. So we love that. We love the fact that they break down their tokenomics and tell you exactly where everything is going, and it's awesome stuff all around, boys. You see the contact us Twitter all over the place. You see the large social media presence that they have, really giving back to the community, guys, and making sure that they're all around in the picture. So we're just gonna dig into the Yield Bank team, guys, kind of who the people are. You see the CEO here, Domenico V, or known as Dom. Cant is not a word, it doesn't exist and should be removed from the dictionary. So again, guys, very inspiring people, really motivated people. Here it just gives a little bit of their background. As you guys can see, they've worked in development, high-end luxury skyscrapers, retail and import export world. So a lot of awesome experiences all around to make this whole thing happen, guys. So again, here just some more information about the iYield team, when it was put together, when it was formed in the early parts of the second quarter of 2020, and as part of a like-minded individuals around the funder Domenico Vidali. It just tells you how they're all on the same page, have the same vision, and it's very exciting stuff, boys. You have the platform over there. Make sure to check out the white paper, guys, the roadmap, kind of see exactly what these guys are doing, how much they've been able to accomplish in such a short amount of time. And guys, just look at this. Like, you see what I'm talking about, guys. A fairly new project, a fairly new team, and just look at all the things they've been able to accomplish. So you see it here, guys. August 2020, you have Project Inception, compiling the vision for the Yield Bank platform, market research with focus on market demand and saturation. Guys, look at all the things they were able to accomplish in such a short amount of time, guys. You just click on this and see everything they were able to do. You see in September, they were able to acquire a fully vested development team. So many new news happening all around, guys, and these guys are really killing it. Whatever you click on, guys, and just keep in mind, if they were able to accomplish all of this in such a short period of time, what is there to come, guys? So here it just gives you the news on September 2nd, etc., etc. Keeps going, guys. These guys just keep accomplishing. Make sure to check out the roadmap on your own time. Contact is there, as they have that very large social media presence. And guys, we saw it all, man. You saw the intro. Up Next Gaming coming soon. Covered an awesome project in the Yield Bank right now, and we're just hyped to see what else they cover, man. What else they accomplish. I'm sure you're going to be seeing them much more on the channel as time progresses, and we just have so much exciting stuff coming. New projects, the launch of Up Next Gaming, more giveaways, more merch. It just does not stop, guys, and it's all because of you, all because of the subscribers. You're the ones that make us want to pump out content on a daily basis, and we're going to keep it coming, boys. Up Next Kizo, we're out, boys.